Welcome back to our exploration of the incredible world of generative AI. Today, we're diving deep into the quirky and extraordinary world of generative AI. From million-dollar artworks to AI hallucinations, buckle up as we explore five intriguing facts that showcase the sheer brilliance and occasional eccentricity of AI. An AI-generated portrait sold for a jaw-dropping $432,500 at auction. A Paris-based collective called Obvious trained their AI on a dataset of 15,000 portraits painted between the 14th and 20th centuries to create the portrait of Edmond de Bellamy. The sale sparked debates about the authenticity and role of AI in the art world. While the output from GenAI often sounds right, it isn't always accurate. This quirky behavior has led to amusing instances where AI hallucinates information, generating creative but occasionally nonsensical responses. It's a reminder that while AI can mimic human language, it doesn't always grasp the context or factual accuracy behind what it generates. Many large language models, or LLMs, are trained on a data source known as the pile, a massive collection of internet text ranging from books and articles to websites and forums. Despite its large size, the pile only represents about 4% of the internet. AI could create more jobs than it displaces. According to the World Economic Forum, 97 million new jobs could emerge from the shift of labor between humans and machines, compared to the 85 million jobs that could be displaced. Interested in getting ahead of that job growth? Build skills for roles in machine learning, sustainability, business intelligence, and cybersecurity. While the release of ChatGPT popularized GenAI, the technology dates back to the 1960s to a chatbot named Eliza, trained to mimic a psychotherapist. Despite its basic programming, Eliza sparked intrigue and even fooled some users into believing that they were interacting with a real therapist. If you enjoyed these bits of GenAI trivia, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more insights into the world of technology and innovation. Have any questions or want to share your thoughts on generative AI? Drop them in the comments below. We love hearing from you.